And there they all were, lying quietly in the warm sunshine. The little weed looked all about her, and when she saw that everything was quiet, she knocked gently on one of the big flower pots and said, "Weed! Weed!" Then the first flower pot man knew it was time to pop up. He leaned over and said, which was the flower pot way of saying, "Hello, little weed, I'm the first flower pot man to pop up." The little weed laughed.
Weed! Weed!
Then she knocked gently on the other big flower pot.
Weed! Weed!
But there was no answer.
Oh.
The little weed knocked again. But there was still no answer, and the other little flower pot man didn't come up. Then the first flower pot man leaned over to see why his friend didn't come up, but there was nobody there.
Oh, ba da ba ba ba, flop a pop pop, ba ba woo.
Then he asked the little weed if she'd seen him.
Oh, how about you, bop, flop a pop pop?
Weed.
Oh. In your honor, but a drum, a cut-a-da-da but up, and what a boy be.
He looked everywhere for the other flower pot man. He even looked in his own flower pot. He wasn't there.
No.
Then he looked in the other flower pot. He wasn't there either.
Nope, nope, nope.
Then he looked in the hole where the hens run in and out. He wasn't there. He wasn't anywhere.
No, not the other.
Then he started calling.
Flop-a-pop-bop, wah-wah-woo.
At last he came to the big watering can, and he thought perhaps he might be there. So he stopped and called down the spout, in his flower pot way of talking. Is anybody there?
No.
Oh.
Of course, the first flower pot man knew he was there because he heard him talking.
Oh, you want the water crop?
No.
No.
No, I'm talking about no.
Oh. Oh, come on, Bob. There you are.
Then one of the flower pot men said, "What about these cabbages? We could ride on them."
Oh, clubble-up.
Clubble-up. Huh?
And while they were still playing, they heard the little weed calling.
Oh, blubble-lubble-lubble.
Oh, blubble-lubble-lubble.
She was telling them to hurry because the man who digs the garden had finished his dinner and she heard him coming down the garden path. So they got off their cabbages and hurried back to their flower pots so they could climb in again.
Oh.
Then they said goodbye to each other.
Oh, bob up.
Bob up.
Bob up.
Bob up.
Then they said goodbye to the little weed.
Oh, bob up, and a weed.
Weed. Bob up, and a weed. Weed.
The little weed stayed behind the flower pots and went fast asleep.
Goodbye, Bill. Goodbye, Ben.